What I want patients to know is what their treatment options are, what my recommendation for them is, and what their expectations should be, both during their treatments as well as afterwards. My name's Dr. Randi Cohen. I'm a radiation oncologist with Fox Chase Cancer Center. I'm director of radiation oncology at East Norriton. So when someone is diagnosed with cancer, it's such a difficult time in their life, and I consider it my privilege to be able to meet all of my patients and have the opportunity to help them through this very difficult time. And so I think between my background with nuclear engineering, the excellent training that I've received, as well as my experience elsewhere, I think being here at Fox Chase not only allows me to bring all of that with me, but also have the backing of all of the specialties, all of the expertise that's at Fox Chase itself. So when I first meet with a patient, I think it's important that we're both on the same page in terms of the care that they've received to date. I initially will talk with patients about what's been done before, and then what their expectations are in terms of the treatment. Discuss what the different treatment options are, specifically from the radiation standpoint. There might be a variety of different treatment options, so I want to make sure that they clearly understand what options are best for them, and then give them my recommendation regarding that. Most patients don't have experience with radiation oncology. There's a lot of equipment, there's a lot of technical aspects. It can be a little bit overwhelming when patients walk into the treatment area. And so being able to really give a clear explanation about what the treatment they're going to receive and what the goals of treatment are, I think is extremely important. At Fox Chase, we're at the forefront of emerging technologies. And so it allows us to, again, give our patients the best treatment options available to them. There's also a number of clinical trials that are available specifically through Fox Chase, and we can help in terms of if there is a clinical trial available, helping the patient decide what their best options might be.